And in other news now, volunteers from IMA Financial donating their time to give buildings at Starkey a makeover today. It's part of the company's annual I Make a Difference Day. Well, due to today's weather, they were limited to interior jobs such as repainting, but Starkey CEO says that's more than enough.
But when our people with disabilities return next week and kind of see the fresh look that we have around here, I think there's going to be a lot of excitement.
Now, Starkey serves about 450 adults with disabilities here in the Wichita area. Well, the NFL draft.